everybody has an obligation to do what they can for the people around them. I think that's what makes the world a great place.
At Kelly Ustahl, helping the community and improving lives for others is the primary goal each day.
They cared about us as people.
Right.
First.
Not just
it wasn't just the lawsuit and what they hoped to gain. It was about getting justice for our son.
Being a trial attorney is challenging. It's a huge responsibility that a family has asked you to represent them and help them. And when you've been able to do that, when you've accomplished that for them, gotten them justice, there's no greater reward than that.
Compassion and community go hand in hand, and the firm always answers their calling for justice, even if it means taking on a case pro bono. Angelo Goose recalls calling Bob Kelly about a legal matter concerning his nonprofit organization.
His reply was, because you guys are doing good, and it's a nonprofit organization, I cannot take a dime from you. So he actually did it free of charge.
The firm's stellar reputation was enough to resolve the issue.
The other side, when they realized Mr. Kelly took the case, they basically abandoned the case, and we never heard from them anytime, and the judge had basically closed the case.
There's no question that the firm of Kelly Ustahl will continue to fight for victims, guided by their mission, that there really should be justice for all.
But John Ustahl is one of the smartest men I've ever met, with a heart of gold. And I truly believe that he's doing what he's supposed to be doing. I mean, this is something I've told people.
They're heroes as far as I'm concerned.
Yes.
They are.